All right, time for us to send things over to the real world.
All right, thank you so much, Margie. We're going to go ahead and take a look at what's in theaters today. Kevin Steincross.
Got four new ones in theaters today, starting off with one and only Robert De Niro.
Oh, I love him.
Yeah. You know, he's played a boxer, a gangster, a psychopath, but a comedian?
No. Oh, he is pretty funny, though.
Yeah.
He is pretty funny, though.
Especially in this movie called The Comedian. Check it out.
Let's talk about this abortion of a town you live in.
Hicksville!
You getting this, Amy?
What are you doing? You taping me?
Give me that.
Yeah, he's got a few issues.
Yeah.
And that little outburst lands him in community service, where he meets a younger woman who strikes his fancy. She helps him deal with his life as an aging comic icon trying to reinvent himself when his fans just want him to be that beloved former TV character he once played. This movie, Kim, is so politically incorrect. It's crude, even profane at times, but it is very funny.
Okay.
Kind of like stand-up comedy.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Robert De Niro playing a stand-up comedian in The Comedian. I'm giving it 4 out of 5 reels in the real world.
Very nice.
Yeah. Okay, this next movie is no laughing matter.
Okay.
Yeah, it's really good. It's an astounding movie about the racial divide in America. It's up for the Best Documentary Oscar this year.
Oh, very
so
nice.
If you want to get caught up on your Oscar movies, this is a good one to see starting today. This one is called I Am Not Your Negro.
If any white man in the world says, give me liberty or give me death, the entire white world applauds. When a black man says exactly the same thing, he is judged a criminal and treated like one, and everything possibly...
That's writer-activist James Baldwin.
Okay.
He was writing a book about the assassinations of Medgar Evers, Malcolm X, and Martin Luther King Jr., but he died before he could finish it. This documentary is how he might have finished that book, taking a hard look at race in America, from the civil rights movement to Black Lives Matter. It's all in there. It's eye-opening, and, you know, it's no wonder. It's very relevant today.
Okay.
I'm giving I Am Not Your Negro 4 out of 5 reels in the real world. Again, it opens today as well. It does touch on Ferguson a little bit.
Mm-hmm.
You'll see some shots in there that you can see the civil unrest in Ferguson. Mm-hmm. And so you'll go, oh, I remember that happening.
Right.
It's not a major part of the movie, but it's in there.
Okay.
Yeah.
You're looking for it.
Okay. Now, a totally original plot. You've never seen anything like this one.
No? Okay.
Space shuttle going on a mission to colonize Mars.
Okay.
Shortly after takeoff, they realize one of the astronauts is pregnant.
Oh, no.
Uh-huh. So she gives birth on Mars, then she dies from complications.
Man.
Fast forward 16 years, the boy is still on Mars, very isolated.
I want to go to Earth.
He's met less than 15 people. He's being denied connection. His physical development is at the perfect place to do it.
His heart can't handle our gravity. It's too risky.
It's worth it.
Ah, so he gets to go to planet Earth.
Okay.
A Martian on planet Earth for the very first time. It's literally a whole new world to him, and he loves it. But can his body take it? Will he have to go back to Mars just to survive? Okay. This movie is called The Space Between Us. That's what's new in theaters today.
Kevin, I think we have one more. I think we have one more.
Is that who I think it is?
Yeah.
Oh, no.
Oh.
Bad things happen. I don't want to touch that tape.
This
is Samara from The Rings.
Hi, Samara.
You know what happens when that tape, when she appears, bad things happen. Do not watch, it says watch me, do not watch this tape.
Mm-mm.
If you've seen The Ring or The Ring 2.
I have.
You have?
I have.
You know not to watch
that. I know not to watch that tape.
In case you're new to the ball game, the third movie in the franchise is called Rings. She's back. Check it out.
Last night I watched this video. There was this girl trapped in a well. The second it was over, my phone rang. The voice said, 7 days.
Yeah, the latest in the horror franchise, Rings. It's about a young woman worried about her boyfriend after he discovers that video. You know the drill.
Yeah.
The video that is said to kill whoever watches it 7 days after you view it. She sacrifices herself to save him and all hell breaks loose. The movie is called Rings.
That's love.
What do you do to get rid of her?
You know what? We're going to go ahead and go to break here on the 9 a.m. show. And I'm
not
gonna
touching
go
that
over
tape.
Here. I'm sorry. I got to go.
Sorry.
I got to go.